Hi students, today we will see class 5 English unit 6, the talkative barber. Long, long ago, a sultan whose name was Shahryar ruled over a large kingdom. His queen was a good storyteller. Each night she would tell a story to the king. She narrated ancient Persian and Arabic folk stories. This is one of the stories from the Arabian Nights. Read this story about a man who cannot stop talking. In the city of Gasgar lived a barber who was a great talker. Once the Sultan called the barber to shave his head. The barber shouted, talking non-stop instead of shaving him. The Sultan got angry. "When are you going to stop talking and begin to do your work?" The barber replied, "You do me an injury by calling me a chatterer, for everyone says I am very quiet. I have 6 brothers whom you might call chatterers. Their names are Backbone, in bracket Backbone, Bakiria, in bracket Bakbaria, Bakbak, in bracket Bakbak, Algus, in bracket Ulgus, Alnasti, in bracket Ulnashi, and Chakaba, in bracket Sha Ka back. One is humpbacked, one is toothless, one is half blind, one is quite blind, one is deaf, and other has a defect in his speech, and they are all great talkers. But I am the youngest of my family. Give him 3 pieces of gold," the Sultan cried, losing all patience, and sent him away. "I will not be shaved today." "My master," cried the barber, "it was not I who came to seek you. It was you who ordered me to come. So I will not quiet your house till I have shaved you." He then began narrating another story which lasted half an hour. "Stop making your fine speeches and let me go quickly. I have an affair of the greatest importance. I have to go out at noon," said the Sultan. When he saw that the Sultan was really angry with him, the barber said, "Oh master, do not be angry. I will begin to shave you." Saying this, he washed the Sultan's head and began to shave. But he had not touched him even 4 times with the razor when he stopped and said, "My master, you are acting hoarsely in this matter. Go on shaving me. Speak no more," ordered the Sultan. "Be patient," said the barber. "Perhaps you have not considered well what you were going to do. I wish you would tell me what is this matter of greater importance is all about, and then I will give you my opinion on it." Finish shaving at once, the Sultan exclaimed. But instead of doing this, the barber left the Sultan off shaved to go and see what time it was. My patient is exhausted, the Sultan cried. Be calm, my master, and you shall be shaved in a moment, said the barber. And saying this, he continued the shaving the Sultan, but while he was doing this, he could not help talking. If you could inform me what is this important affair is, I would give more advice which you might find useful, he said. The Sultan was completely fed up by now and desired to satisfy the barber. He told him that he was giving a feast at some friends at noon, which was why she was in a hurry to leave. When the barber heard the Sultan mention at feast, he exclaimed, "That remind me, yesterday I invite 4 or 5 friends to come to my house today, but I had quite forgotten it and have not made any preparation for them." The Sultan, who was at mercy of the barber, was ready to do anything to be rid of him. "Be quick and finish your work," the Sultan replied, "and you shall have all the food that has been prepared for me today. Please show me the food so that I may judge if it is enough for my 4 friends." "I have enough food for you," Sultan exclaimed. But he ordered that all the food prepared for his feast be brought in. The barber looked over the food and said, "This is very good, but I shall want some fruits for the dessert also." The Sultan, in desperation, since his head was off-shaved, ordered that the fruit should also be brought in. The barber left off shaving the Sultan to examine new words. Chatterer, someone who talks a lot. Defeat, a fault. Opinion, what a person feels about person, thing or subject. Exhausted, tired and fed up. Desserts, a sweet dish served after the main meal. Examine, to look at something very carefully. At length, at a stretch. Thank you, students. For more information, subscribe. Sharing is caring. Comment your thoughts.